Oh, your morning. You're welcome back. I want to say a very, very big thank you to everybody who is here. I want to say thank you to Lena, because me and Lena was talking on the phone. And she said, what can we do? I said, well, since the children left, some of the children around can come and I can get them a few cups of rice. So she said, okay, I'll look for funding and see how we can feed the children. And sure enough, she told me it'd be 1 week, and in 1 week you're already here. So she started, I think last Sunday, she did a video. She did a newsletter, and everybody responded to her, sent the money. The person will get it back for us. So thank you to Lena Marshall Foundation. It's the same woman who gave us the Christmas and fed us for the month. So I want to say thank you to the Lena Marshall Foundation who continue to work. She's doing very, very well. So thank you, she was able to get back because of John. So the both of them was able to do things for Lena. It's Lena Marshall Foundation. Is doing the complete process. So we are very, very grateful, and the students are here. I call and every parent was sending their children, and the children are here. Due to the social distancing, you can see them, they are scattered. So they are not close together. We don't want them close together. So they are all apart. None of our children wearing masks. Everyone will come back to school, they go back in place, they will wear masks. They all wear masks. We have to provide masks for them. We do pray that the government said it will pay, it will feed the children on the 2010, to feed Liberia. But we are plenty, so if they don't, then I'm sure we'll go back to the Lena Marshall Foundation again, and we'll get more food again in June. But the government said May 23rd, so by May 25th, I will call everybody again to make sure that everybody is got food at home. And if not, the CA and Terena will again give you people something. So like I always tell you, I say thank you, grandma. I said, oh, no. Say thank you to the people who have sent the money. All grandma can do, pick up the phone to beg. Or if you pick up the phone to beg, somebody sent. If you pick up the phone to beg, then somebody sent. So you're welcome. And from here, I ask almost all my parents to come. So you go in with your packages as well. We got all your packages, the soap, the toothpaste. One of the order we couldn't find, I went to the stores, I put it in the last two that I left, like only two. And for the people who were principal listing, we gave you a special things. This honor roll and the principal listing, we gave you something special in the box. But other than that, everybody getting the same food. So we all say a very big thank you to Auntie Lena for doing this gesture for you guys. And we pray the government will feed, the government don't feed. Auntie Lena will go again and beg again, because she herself, she begging for the money. She begging people to kill. So I beg for, she beg. And so we are here. So you're going to receive your package and you're going to go straight home. All the people from West Point, all the people from Doe community, and then there's also transporting you people. So we're going to transport you people back home. So you're going to thank you. And this is Alaskai Johnson. So you're going to see yourself in FrontPage Africa. Miss Reese is here. You already know Miss Boston. And this is Western, weapon is Lena. He wanted to run around to the back. He had to put all that rice here. We had the rice in here. We thought we'd do it outside. So our feeding table, but no, so we're back to the classroom. So as you get your food, then you can just leave. Okay? All right. So you're welcome. And today is the day of Mother's Day. So let's tell your mothers happy Mother's Day. Okay? For your, just Lena Marshall Foundation did my Mother's Day. So that at least on this day, I'm able to give you what somebody gave me. So for me, I celebrate your own Monday. Okay, so yeah, thank you.
So, just to add up to what Ms. Williams said, thought about social distancing. So let's just keep our hands, wash our hands regularly, use our nose masks, and then stay away from people until this pandemic is over. All right.
So, okay, no, wait now. Let him start playing the music. Let him start the music.
So these are the items for the kids, their rice, the oil.
The rice,
the oil, the chicken soup, everything is in here.
Everything.
So, everything is here, and then Hygiene packages here.
Soap, toothpaste
for the regular students. And then the honor roll.
Is
that sir?
Special.
Those are our principal list.
How many persons?
63.
We gave it out to 63 students. These are for the females.
Lena Marshall in collaboration with the Ben Vicker School of Performing Arts is the one that to the students. They gave them rice. The rice are packaged in these bags along with oil and other cooking items like Maggi cube. And they also gave a hygienic product to them, hygienic toothpaste, toothbrush, for the bigger girls, sanitary pads. So, yeah, the kids are here with their parents. Apparently, they come to help them take the things. So, here in the movie, we have Ms. Chasetta Williams, who's in charge of the Ben Vicker School. She's something awesome with the things that give the two and kids who have come. So you want to talk to me about Auntie Nina? Yeah? Ready? Hello, what's your name?
My name is Steven. They said they will be in the for level 2 class.
Now.
Elizabeth who?
Me and him playing for level 2 class.
Level 2 class. Okay, so you've come today to receive rice and other things from what Auntie Nina has provided. What can you tell Auntie Nina?
I want to tell her thank you for her supporting us.
Okay. Who else wants to talk about? Who else wants to talk to Nina? Very cool. Say your name?
Mary Griffiths.
Miss Griffiths, how can you tell Nina?
I want to tell her thank you for her supplying her because my parents like a little fever. They call this.
Okay. Who else wants to tell Nina thank you? Yes. Your name? Mario who?
Dix.
Miss Dix, what can you tell Auntie Nina?
Thank you for the surprise for us.
Thank you. Who else want to talk to you? Yes, so, what's your name, my man?
Andrew Doe.
Yeah?
Andrew Doe.
Mr. Doe, what can you tell Auntie Nina?
Thank you for the rest.
Thank you. Anybody else want to talk to Auntie Nina? Anybody else? Want to talk? Want to thank you too?
Say something.
Okay.
You can talk about it now.
Okay, so distribution is ongoing still.
So what's the money?
No, I want to do it. All the people are in town.
Okay, so. Thank you. Thank you, Ms. Marshall, Linda Marshall, thank you for the kids in Liberia. We are grateful for what you've done, the parents are. They have all rice here in the parcel in the polythene bags. 63 kids have been blessed. During this lockdown in Liberia, at least that we have few cups, the parents are going to have a few cups of rice for them. In the polythene, initially the polythene bags, we have a few cups of rice, we have oil, that's argo oil, and we have cooking things like barbecue, etc. Also here we have hygienic stuff, toothpicks or brush. For the girls, you can get we have your sanitary pads in here. And we also have shaving and special pads. So thank you. Thank you, Marsha. Thank you so much. So, yeah. More kids are still coming up because of the social media with Corona, so they can't come in. The guys will have different coming up. Pause it for now.